The 2020 Democratic presidential race may be heating up, but today isn't about the candidates.
Hey, are you guys registered to vote in Berkeley?
It's about potential voters. It's National Voter Registration Day, and campus organizations like CalPIRG are celebrating out on Sproul.
We have clubs registering people to vote, the ASUC, and our own people registering people to vote.
Every year, millions of Americans can't vote because they miss the registration deadline.
So Charlie Lee, CalPIRG's New Voters Project campaign coordinator, is on a mission to make registering to vote more accessible for UC Berkeley students.
People in college move every year, and in order to be qualified to vote, you have to, you know, re-register every year. And that's a lot of hassle for adults to be doing even, and for people with midterms and finals, and a lot going on at Berkeley, it just slips their mind, and it's totally understandable.
Lee says today is about creating awareness. But awareness is only the first step. Now it's up to Berkeley students to vote on Election Day.
It's really important that people vote, especially the youth, because we're the future, and we're the ones who have the biggest stake in making sure that the public policies of tomorrow are able to preserve the world of today.
It's only a day, but today is proof that a day is all you need to start that change.
So today I registered to vote for the first time.
One voter registration form at a time. Lalee Ibssa for CalTV News.